glasses?
I found it at Betty's home this morning.
That vase has a fascinating history.
Is it worth anything?
I could give you $60,000 cash tomorrow.
Mr. Shamir is prepared to pay $1.5 million.
I think I hear a let me go, let me go. All around is no fire in me. Oh, mama, let me wind, let me show you. Big and little.
We're going to be swimming in money. I mean, drowning in it.
His tongue was severely scorched, and his eyes were burnt right into the sockets.
You think I'll leave all the way from Jamaica to come perform plastic surgery?
Stop it!
I can put you in jail tonight, you know.